And speaking of that helicopter right now, Bomarito Automotive Group Skyfox over 717 East Broadway in Alton, Illinois. That McDonald's is a goner. They have a mutual assistance there from East Alton, Godfrey, even Florissant Valley Fire Department are assisting the Alton Fire Department. In fact, Florissant Valley is there with a ladder truck, and that thing continues to smolder. Not sure how it started or if there are any injuries, but we are continuing to investigate and try to get as much information for you as possible. Once again, that is on East Broadway in Alton, Illinois.